intense to understand what you want from him, eh? So don't be careful, be very clear and keep it simple. Good, so. But always make it yourself, use your left leg, send him out, Daria. Good, so. Send him out, juist. Good, so. That long side, Alex, you send him a little bit forward. So the moment you have reaction, it's enough. Eh? The same as when you go to a fence. The moment you feel that when you close your leg and the horse have a good reaction, it's enough. That's clear. Send him a little bit forward, Daria. Just a few steps. Good, so. And then when you collect, withhold your body language to say, wait, wait. Eh? Then you collect him again. Eh? So you close your hands, but you keep the moment you close your hands, you keep your leg on the horse so that the horse from behind jumps into your hand. Yeah? Good, so. Okay. Each for yourself, you make a small circle. In the circle, keep the outside closed, so that means keep your outside rein contact. Good, so. Play with him, so, yeah, good, so. Look where you go. Sit comfortable, and with your right leg, you send the hind to me. Good, so. Oh, yeah, good, so. Yo. Oh, yeah, good, so. Oh, yeah. That's good. And then slowly, you do the opposite. You send him out again. And you give length again. Huh? So, that's what you do when you want to make a small turn. You close the outside and he come like that. Good. Okay. That's good. And you go straight again and you give length. Alex, one time, a small circle, please. Oh, yeah. First the position. First make him look to the left. Oh, stay loose, stay loose, stay loose. Make him look. First you make him look to the left. So, yeah. Bend his neck. So, yeah, bend his neck. So, yeah. Oh, no, no. Make it a little bit bigger. Make it a little bit bigger. No, no. Make it. Stay loose. Don't make it difficult. Don't make it difficult. Keep going a little bit more. Zoya, first that. Good. So first that. Yes. Yes. That's the first part. Zoya. And now when it's nice and loose, and then with your outside leg, you send the hind to me. But he has such much power behind. It's very difficult for him. Eh? But then you don't let him go like this. Eh? So even this one. First you bend him, and then slowly, with your outside leg, you send the hind, so yeah. But not everything in one, because he cannot handle. Yeah. Eh? Give him time to understand what you want. Good, so. That's the way you make a turn. And you go out. Koisuke, good, so. So yeah, take your time, stay loose, stay loose. Make him look to the left, use your right leg. Yeah, yeah, but keep his face to me, eh? Keep his face to me. So, yeah. Good, so. Good, so. So, yeah. You feel then? That's what I want. Top, you want. That's good. Okay. Good, so. And we trot. Okay, and we trot. And we let him go down. Give him length. Let him go down. Give him length. So, yeah. And we change. We go to the right. Change the lead. Oh. So with all your body, try to finish every step. Don't be in a hurry. Whoa. Good. Good. The moment you touch the saddle, for one moment you sit, Alex, eh? Good. Good. Eh? Try to stretch. Try to stretch him. Yes. Good, so. Good, so. On the big circle, Alex. Oh, yeah. Yes. The more deep you can bring his head, the better he will work, eh? In his back and in his hind legs. So, yeah. Good, so. And we sit in the saddle and we go back to walk. So sit in the saddle, follow your horse, keep your leg on the horse and walk. Even when you go from trot to walk, keep the horse in front of you. Don't let him go behind you. Oh, yeah. And then when you walk, check your position, sit straight on your horse. Huh? Make yourself big. Oh, yeah. Good. Okay, we're gonna gallop again. Nice open gallop. Good. Use the whole arena, Alex. And stretch your horse. Give him length. So sit comfortable. So yeah. Stretch your horse. Good. Stay loose. And nice open forward. On the long side, Alex, when you go straight, so you sit like that, two legs, and straight. Look around where you go. Stay in the saddle. So, yeah. So stay in the saddle. But every time you motivate with a soft leg, not careful, but with a soft leg, your horse into your hand. Yeah? So that you get the horse in front of you. Good. You make a circle here, Alex. On the correct. So yeah. On the circle here. Open. Stay loose. This part, Alex. Yes. Good. You make him look to the right. So yeah. No. Oh yeah. Good. There you go. Motivate. Make him look to the right. Oh yeah, good. So, and you go out again. Koiske, one time, please. On the circle, make him look to the right. Oh, take it down. Don't change. Just play with him. Stay loose. So yeah, make good. So, and then with your left leg, you stand behind him, and you dance. And you not strong. Stay loose. So yeah, there you go. Good. So, and you go out again. Good so. Yeah, Daria one time. Good so. So first make him look to the right, give him length like this so you can see his face. Good so. And when the position is like this, and then with your left leg you send the hind to me. You sit comfortable, take your time. Good so. Good so. Ah. Oh yeah. So that he comes up like this. Oh yeah, good. Okay, and you go out again. And with your inside leg, with your knee and your calf, you send them out. Good. Nice forward, Alex. One time you open again. That play, make him look left or right. So yeah. This long side you collect. You close. Make him sharp, but keep your leg. The moment you close your hand, keep your leg on the horse that he doesn't disappear behind you. So keep your bigger in front with your leg and you motivate. So yeah. There you go forward, Alex. Every step a little bit. The moment you have a reaction, it's enough. Oh yeah, and collect. Good, that's enough. And collect. So and play with, make him look left and right. Play with your horse. Good. Okay. No, it's okay. And we trot. Good. Okay. And we trot over the poles. Alex, what? Hello. What are the horses doing?
I don't know.
But they have to walk outside, eh? Tell them, please. 20 past 8. 20 past 9. Yeah? 20 past 9. Come on. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Next time, above the poles, Alex, you let him go down, eh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good. So don't look down. Look where you go. Yeah. In the turn, bend your horse to the right. Good. So make him look to the right. Nice forward, so yeah. Stay loose, stay loose. Good, stay loose. Good. So above the poles, so yeah. Alex also, eh? Above the poles, work your horse, eh? So don't change. The moment you touch the saddle, for one moment you give leg. So yeah. And you go forward. Yes. Then you stay in the saddle and you go back to walk. Good, so. Good, and you stay in the saddle, Koska, and you walk. Yes, good. Yeah. Yeah. One ball across, please, yeah. Ah, wait. Wait, wait. Yeah, no, it's okay. Wait. That's okay. Put a little bit for it for TV, eh, jongens? Ja. Super. Oké. Okay. Oh, it's okay, it's okay. Oh, that one there, here. I want the trot pole, sorry, I want the trot pole here. Yeah, sorry. No, it's okay. Misha. Okay, yeah, it's good. Yeah, good so. Okay, yeah, come on. Good. Alex, trot over the poles. Huh? Look where you go. You land, if it's left, you go left circle. If it's right, you make a right circle. Yes, please. For me, the whole line, important for me, that turn. You make correct turn around your leg. So yeah, outside closed, straight. Two legs. So yeah, go back to your horse. So yeah, bend it. Oh. Alex, next time you land left and you make a circle around that, yeah, left or right. That has a name, eh? No problem. Eh? Next, come on. Daria, eh? So you do the gymnastic, you land, you relax. If you're in the left canter, you make a circle around the left vertical. If you land to the right, you go, you make a circle on the right. Well, keep going. Keep motivating your horse.
Super. There you go. And in the circle, play with your horse and make him look to the left. Prepare your horse as if you have to jump on more first. Then you go back to the front. Keep your legs at all. Don't
put your legs away from the horse. Motivate. Look where you go. Oh yeah, and you make a circle on the right. Play with your horse, play with your horse, bend your horse. Oh yeah, make him look to the right, and you trot. Yeah, make three crosses, please. Yeah. Yeah, no, and that one. Yeah, cross, please, there across. Yeah. No, nothing yet. Yeah, like this. Super, Andrew. Yes, a little bit low. Yeah, fantastic. That's it. Yeah. The same. Eh? So don't stand still. Eh? So walk your horse. Do the gymnastic, Alex, one more time. So you land. Important for me. So you land. You relax. Left. You go straight. So not over. Eh? So you make a circle around. Yeah, to the right. Yeah. So this, you land, you relax, you think. Yeah. Yes, please. And the whole line, you keep your legs around the horse, so you motivate, and for sure you keep always contact. Yeah. The whole line, you keep soft contact with the horse. Good. And go back to your horse and make good. So, and you make a circle. In the circle, bend your horse, make him look to the left, play with your horse. Again, so. And you trot and you trot forward. Yeah, there you are. It starts with that turn over there. Eh? Make him look to the right, send him in front of you. The whole line, keep contact, keep contact. Tell your horse what you want. And circle. Yeah. And circle. Bend him, make him look to the left. Oh yeah. Next time, Daria, horse was a little bit, he was nearly behind you in the gymnastic, eh? So next time, tick, tick, you motivate him, eh? Good. Okay. A little bit, yeah. Just a little bit, yeah. Halfway, yeah, there you go, yeah. Alex, you do this, you land, you make as many as possible, you land, nice, as many, you jump straight, you stop. Yeah? Yes, please. Oh yeah, go back to your saddle, collect as many as possible, good, and you stop, oh, good, whoa, good, good, okay, yo, yeah, important, not a little bit this or that, eh? Straight, good, yeah, but that's why you have to concentrate, eh? You not go with the horse then, eh? Look, so yeah. Go back to yours. Good, sir. Top. Oh, yeah. Okay, oh, eh? Even when you go back to yours, you keep him nice in front of you. Yeah, super. Good. Then much better. Yeah. Koske. Collect, collect, so yeah. Good, sir. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Important for your balance, so that you're not going to sit on one side. Eh? Try this, so even when you collect, two legs straight. Good, sir. One more time, please. The same, eh? You land, eh? Wait, eh? Collect your horse, wait for a new distance to the cross. Yeah? Pure for yourself, for your balance. Yeah? If you do this correct, then the height is not a problem. Yeah? In the middle. Start with, relax. Relax, oh yeah. Collect. Yeah. Now you had, Alex. Now you were having more hand than leg, eh? And now you're landing, you close your hand, and you start trotting, eh? So there was no leg to motivate him to keep him in gallop, eh? So do it after a moment time. Yeah, Daria. So that's important, eh? So you land, and of course you close your hands, but you keep your leg on the horse so that he keep going from behind. So yeah, make him wait, but keep. Super. There you go. Good, sir. top. Good. That was good, Dario. Huh? You landed, you closed, and you motivate. Top. Yo, Koiske. Alex, one more time. Oh, yeah. Look where you go and collect. With leg, with leg. Super. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Super. Yes. That doen we. Okay. Yeah. Yes, please. The two verticals in between. We do the gymnastic. Yeah. We go to the left. Use the corner. You land over this. Yeah. Overdo it. Overdo it because it's, you know, it's really not a nice line. So you land. Send him out, send him out, send him out. Jump the combination, yeah? Again, send him out. Jump that vertical, very short four, yeah? And this one, in the corner, yeah? Yes, please. And stop, yeah? Yeah. Huh? Huh? The line, huh? Take your time. This, straight. First, you make everything ready there. Then you turn. You jump the vertical, send him out. Send him really out. Huh? So wait for a new distance, combination, hit the wall. Yeah. Make in the turn, make him ready. Jump the vertical. Nice four. Again here, you land around your inside leg. There. Stop. Yeah? Yes, please. Huh? For me, it's very important what happened after the fence that I can see what you tell your horse. The whole gymnastic, stay nice, in balance. So, yeah, stay in balance. Good. Send him out. Good, so. And collect. Out, out, out. So, yeah, good, so. And straight. Left leg, so, and two legs, and you stop. Whoa, start with yourself. So, two legs the same, good, and talk to yours, good. Yes, eh? You gave me nearly, you feel like you did very good. You gave so much leg, you nearly passed, eh? So, that's why it's important, when you do this, keep the outside closed, yeah? So not that he's falling away. The rest is good. Okay. Yeah, Daria. Good, so take your time, one by one. Send them out, send them out, send them to your left hand. Good. Straight. Left leg. Okay, and collect. Good. Whoa, be nice then. Good. Huh? Everything a little bit in a hurry, but nice forward. Nice, eh? Huh? So, yes, give him time. Huh? Relax your horse, give him length. Good. Koiske. Straight, eh? Good. And relax. Good. Yeah. Okay. Around your leg. Build him up again. Make him big in front. Oh yeah, send him out. Good. Okay, we walk. Make. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, left leg, send him in the corner, and you collect. Good. Make a vertical over there. Oh. At the end of the gymnastic. Oh yeah. And that one bigger, please. Alex, you do the gymnastic. You land as many as possible. Nice. So, but why I'm asking for as many as possible, so that you do the combination between, so you close your hand, but you keep your leg. So, so you make his position as good as possible. You go to the right. This one, send him out. Take your time. This is not overdone, but nice around your inside leg. Vertical, vertical. Combination and that one, yeah, and you stop. Good. It's a little bit funny line, eh? Good. The line you use as a gymnastic, eh? As a warm up, over the cross, upper body back. And take your time. Whoa, collect. One more time, Alex. Alex, do that one more time. Eh? So you land, keep your leg on your horse. Trot. Eh? So the moment you collect, he's not allowed. This is the most dangerous thing what can happen. So you land and you collect and he's falling in parts. No, you land, you close your hands, but with your leg, you motivate, hey, keep dancing. Much more important than to jump a big fence. Oh yeah. Collect, keep it, oh yeah. Oh yeah, good. And you go to the right. That's much better. And the same. You land, relax, send him out. Send him out. Hand straight, look straight. Keep going. That's good. Right leg. And again, as many as possible. Alex, one more time. Alex, why you change? Huh? Wait 1 second. One more time, the double, Alex. The double. And wait for a new distance. Huh? Don't take the first distance. Double, bend your horse, and make as many as possible. So you collect, you make, shorten your horse. Anchor, wait. So, yeah. And straight. Oh, good. So, next, please. Different, eh? Important, jongen, eh? So you have to land and not just throw everything forward, no. Put it back, forget everything what happened behind you. It's enough. Oh, yeah. And one by one. Take your time, send them out. Oh yeah. Good. Right leg, as many as possible. Okay. So one more time, the last line, Daria. One more time, the last line. So land and stay loose and make, Just jump this as a single fence. Eh? So you do the combination, and after that, then this is number one. Totally wait, wait specially for a new distance. Finish, yeah. Good, so straight, and relax, and wait. Super, super, good, so, eh? Yes. The different area is, eh, so, that you know how to do it. It's not always necessary to make one extra, but that you know you land, I wait, no problem, yeah, top. Because now it's only one fence. Let's see, it's a double vertical, very short. You cannot fly in on the first distance. So you land and you jump it as a single fence. Good, so enough for today. Koiske, yes please. Even if it's a big horse, try to make like a harmonica, make it short after the fence. Eh? So you land, eh? Yes please. Super, straight, left leg. So I keep the outside closed. Make the horse bigger in front. Yes, and you send them out. Nope, and send them out. So yeah. And take your time. Take your time. Good. Collect your horse. Whoa, collect. Good, so. Go one more time, Koiske. One more time, just this for yourself. Jump the line. That's good, eh? Because you came nice and you worked and the horse a little bit behind. So go just one more time, the vertical outside these two. Yeah? The same, eh? Exactly the same. The fence is your horse's problem. Yeah? But you have to create a situation that the horse has a good chance. So make him big in front, close the outside. Oh yeah, left leg, yes, there you go. Okay, very good, and straight. Good, so enough. Okay, and you trot. Yeah, please, yes, please. Then the other horse can come in. Yesterday from the airplane, I think. It's tomorrow we jump bigger. And on Friday we jump a whole course.
Okay.
Good?
I think maybe tomorrow not too much big.
No, a little bit bigger. A little bit. Huh? Maybe one line like vertical and then into a combination straight line, not always bending. Yeah, yeah. Huh? Maybe tomorrow nice straight.
Because with him, she's a little bit difficult working, do gymnastics, you know.
Yeah, but you have to learn. Because he's a little bit like this, he's like a snake, but even a snake you can control. So it's you have to make, you know, we cannot always push the problem in front of us. No, we have to work on the problem. Because the jump is perfect, only between the fences we have to have more easy control. Yeah? Good. There you are.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, no, but we don't need to jump back. We need technical things. Yeah. What to do where?
Yeah.
And you go to Arezzo?
Yes.
Okay.
1 March.
Yeah, 1 March.
We go.
Okay. And how long you stay? 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Yeah.
And Gregory and Misha, 4 weeks.
Okay.
We'll be back and jump here.
Championship. Yeah, perfect.
I see you in the restaurant with the other guys for some questions. Just half an hour. I think this was free. We'll have to talk about
something.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay. See you in the restaurant. The couple.